you having girl problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. I got the rap patrol on the Gat patrol. Foes that want to make sure my casket's closed. Rap critics to say he's money cash hoes. I'm from the hood, stupid, what type of facts are those? If you grew up with hoes in your Zappa toes, you celebrate the minute you was having dope. I'm like, fuck critics, you could kiss my whole asshole. If you don't like my lyrics, you could press fast forward. Got beef with radio if I don't play they show. They don't play my hits, well, I don't give a shit, so... Rap Max trying to use my black ass so advertisers could give them more cash for ads, fuckers. I don't know what you take me as or understand the intelligence that Jay-Z has. I'm from rags, the richest niggas, I ain't dumb. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. Hit me! 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. If you having girl problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. Hit me. If you having girl problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. Hit me. Yeah, it's 94 and my trunk is raw. And my rear view mirror is the motherfucking law. I got two choices, y'all. Pull over the car or bounce on the devil, put the pedal to the floor. And I ain't trying to see no highway chase with Jake. Plus, I got a few dollars, I can fight the case. So I pull over to the side of the road, I heard.
Son, do you know why I'm stopping you for?
Cause I'm young and I'm black and my hat's real low. Do I look like a mind reader, sir? I don't know. Am I under arrest or should I guess some up?
Well, you was doing 55 and the 54. Lost the registration, missed the body of the car. You carrying a weapon on you, I know a lot of you are.
I ain't stepping out of shit, all my papers legit.
Well, do you mind if I look around the car a little bit?
Well, my glove compartment is locked, so is the trunk in the back. And I know my rights, so you gon' need a warrant for that.
Aren't you sharp as a tack? You some type of law or something, somebody important or something?
I ain't passed the bar, but I know a little bit. Enough that you wanna legally search my shit.
Well, we'll see how smart you are when the K-9 comes.
I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. Hit me! 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. If you having girl problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. Hit me! 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. If you having girl problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. Hit me. Once upon a time, not too long ago, a nigga like myself had a strong arm, a hoe. And this is not a hoe in the sense of having a pussy, but a pussy having no goddamn sense to try and push me. I try to ignore him, talk to the Lord, pray for him, but some fools just love to perform. You know the type, loud as a motorbike, but wouldn't bust a grape in a fruit fight. And only thing that's gonna happen is I'ma get the clapping, and he and his boys gonna be yapping to the captain. And there I go trapped in a Kit Kat again, back through the system with the riff-raff again. Fiends on the floor, scratching again. Paparazzis with their cameras, snapping them. DA try to give a nigga shaft again. Half a mil for bail cause I'm African. All because the fool was harassing them, trying to play the boy like he's saccharine. But ain't none sweet, but I hold my gun. I got 99 problems, being a bitch ain't one. Hit me! 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. If you having girl problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. Hit me! 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. If you having girl problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. Hit me! Having girl problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, and bitch ain't one.
Resurrection is the group harder than an erection that shows no affection. They want to ban us on Capitol Hill because it's die, motherfuckers, die, motherfuckers.
All along it was a ghetto, nothing but the ghetto. Taking short steps, one foot at a time, and kept my head low and never let go. Because if I let go, then I'd be spineless. I'm going insane.
I think my mind just goes out of control and touch on subjects motherfuckers read about. I touch on the shit that they be leaving out. I seen this motherfuckers non smoking. I seen the same nigga with the nod dying with his eyes open. And simply what this means is, he didn't know that every dog had his day until he seen his. I bet you motherfuckers will too, because it's time, motherfucker, die, motherfucker, still
she will be loved, and she will be loved, and she will be loved, and she will be loved.
I think it's something new.
On a killing spree again, with guillotine for men. I walk around town with a frown on my face. Fuck the whole world, finna get your murder case. The murder rate
make it crease if you caught up in the world while it's dying. I guarantee you fright, cause I'm on the verge of knocking motherfuckers out for no reason. Once I get down, there'll be no breathing. It seems when motherfuckers wanna calm down, put his palm down. Seems like I still lay the law down. Now it's all about what you wanna do, I'm asking you. Stuck to face, I'll break your ass in two. Bastard dude, rather swim in some fucking hot tar before you fuck with Willie D, cause what I got for your ass will make your shit get your meal. Cause it's die, motherfuckers, die, motherfuckers.
And she will be loved. And she will be loved. And she will be loved. And she will be loved.
How many niggas brought their eyes tonight?
Tell.
How many niggas wanna ride tonight?
Yeah.
Pick out our victims when the time is right. We get their ass up off the cone and go if they die tonight. For sure. Yeah. Niggas be all up in my mud. But it's a different story when the motherfuckers coughing up blood.
Yeah, look him in his eye.
I bust another cap in his ass and he died time.
But not a time. Niggas be shooting the gift like they for real. But when it jumps, they ain't got no murder skills. So Bill just chops him down, watch him fall, and cut their ass head to toe, jaw to jaw.
Draw down, I bet your bitch ass holler. Cause I'ma put a hole in your head the size of a half a dollar.
Fuck around and get your cap fit. Cause this is
time, motherfucker, time, motherfucker.
She will.
Getting shit done, you know what I'm saying? Ghetto Boys, 1996, the year 2000 and forever. And the shit don't stop until I say it's over with, motherfucker. You know what I'm saying?